Ever wonder how some TikTok creators seem to blow up overnight? Secret? It's all in finding the perfect niche. And today, I'm going to show you how to pick the right TikTok niche to boost your views, grow your following, and turn your content into something people will love. So, what is a TikTok niche? It's a specific area of interest that helps you target your content to a particular audience, like vegetarian recipes. By doing this, you're creating content for a more engaged and dedicated audience. That's how you build loyal followers who come back for more. Why should you care about having a niche? Well, TikTok's algorithm loves accounts that stick to a theme. By consistently posting content in a particular niche, your videos are more likely to be shown to people who are interested in that topic. This can help you grow faster, get more views, and even go viral within certain communities. Plus, having a niche makes it easier for brands to recognize you and collaborate with you. Now, let's talk about how to pick the right TikTok niche for you. First, ask yourself, what are you passionate about? If you don't enjoy creating content about a certain topic, chances are you won't stick with it. Your niche should excite you. Think about your hobbies, your skills, and what you're genuinely good at. Maybe you are a fitness fanatic or a foodie. Whatever it is, choose something you love. Next, think about who you're trying to reach. What does your audience look like? What are their pain points or interests? For example, if your niche is fitness and your audience is busy professionals, you might want to create quick, effective workout routines that can be done at home. The more you know about your audience, the better you can tailor your content to meet their needs. Don't forget to check out the competition. Spend time researching other creators in your niche. What kind of content are they posting? Are there any gaps you can fill? Tools like TikTok Analytics can help you track your competitors and see what's working and what's not. This can help you stand out and bring something fresh to the table. Let's take a look at some of the top TikTok niches in 2024. There's food, where creators share everything from cooking hacks to meal prep ideas. Travel is also huge, showcasing beautiful destinations or hidden gems. And then there's popular hashtag BookTok, where book lovers review and recommend their favorite reads. Whether you're into fashion, fitness, or even gaming, there's a niche out there waiting for you. Once you've found your niche, how do you turn it into cash? TikTok has several ways for creators to make money. You can join the TikTok Creator Rewards program, work with brands through sponsored posts, or even start affiliate marketing. The key is to stay consistent, engage with your audience, and build trust. Brands love creators who are authentic and connected with their niche. Finding the right TikTok niche might take a bit of time and experimenting, but once you nail it, you'll be able to grow your following and maybe even turn it into a profitable venture. So don't rush. Take your time, find what excites you, and start creating. Thanks for watching, and if you found this helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this.